It's time to tackle another tower. This time is, of course, the one and only tower in the world, too. This one is harder, actually, though. Because you've got to time your jump spurt really, otherwise, because if you don't, it squishes you and it's over. Because if you get squished, it's over. It's just game mechanisms, y'all. Oh, you came as like so close. Oh, thank God. Oh my God. In any case, though, see what just happened to me, though? This is why you want to plan all carefully. About this, I remember happening a lot when I first played in Super Mario Bros. Ever. I'm like, not really about this. And the towers, I remember it happening to me all the time, though. It was when I wasn't quite as good at gaming as I am now, though. Oh, you know what? Childhood memories of mine, though. You know what, the childhood memories of mine, though. No, nostalgic memories of mine, though. I can tell you that much. One sec. And And oh my god, look how many lives I have at the moment though. 78 of them. Oh no, oh no. So obviously I gotta time all these jumps. Hopefully. But look at these ridiculous bonus right there though. Like based on positioning and everything though, I can say that much. Yes! And we are safe! Of course I want to save. Oh my god. Look at that giant brew right there though. Oh man. Right, so I decided to go over here more. more importantly than anything else in this case, though. And it appears I found a secret exit. Shh, this was a secret. But it's not so much of a secret now, though. Wait for it. Yes! Oh my god, look at that big boo though, that's huge. Of course, yeah, she wasn't right here though. Right here. Well, how about this, y'all? we're just going to leave her over here. Right, so I'm just on the way over here. Yes. Phew. But hey, we actually got it on the first attempt. That's awesome. Oh my god. We actually got ourselves a 1-up. In that case, that was, of course, way too awesome. But hey, in any case though, there's gonna be more in the next part, so subscribe.